With the command merge layer, we will learn how to merge layers to a destination layer. In this drawing created with ARES Commander, we can see different elements. Observe that when passing the pointer over them, the element is highlighted, or even those that are composed of several, facilitating the search for a specific object. Now pay attention that if we select this duct, it is in the reel-in wall layer. However, this other is in the pipeline layer. ARES Commander allows us to group elements that are in separate layers into a single layer. To do this, first we will use the Isolate Layer tool to select two elements that we know are in different layers. And when we press Enter, we turn off the rest of the layers of the drawing, making only the layers of the elements we have selected visible. When reviewing the layers, we see that there is another layer that we would like to include in the selection. Now we do have all the layers that we want to be merged into a single one. Keep in mind that there are entities that have their own color, and others have assigned the color by layer. This is important because when you change them all to the same layer, those elements that have their own color will keep it, whilst those that have the color by layer will change color if the target layer has a different color than the current one. Now we can go to Merge Layer, and in the dialog we disable Show All Layers so that it shows only the layers that are visible. We choose the option Selecting Graphics Area to select the entities, in our case all of them, but we could pick only one entity for each layer we like to select. Now we choose the destination layer, which cannot be the same as the one we've selected, and that's why they appear in this other color. Or we can create a new layer, while we can press Enter to finish the operation and observe some of the options that appear in this table. We highlight, for example, the option Delete Merged Layers, because once we press OK, if we have this option enabled, the original layers will be eliminated, thanks to the fact their content has been transferred to a new layer. In this video, we will proceed differently, as I would like to take the opportunity to review some important ARES Commander tools. Another option is the possibility to show only the layers that are to be merged, that is, the ones that were selected, or only the layers that could be merged. On this other side, if we wish, we can choose to show only the layers that can be chosen as the destination for the merger. You can also select the destination layer directly from the graphic area by selecting an entity on this layer. Press OK. Now all these elements belong to the layer General Pipeline, being able in any case to eliminate those layers that we will no longer use and that have remained empty. Using the Purge command, we can choose the layers to be cleaned. And after pressing Close, they will be removed from the drawing. To learn more about the tools dedicated to layers in ARES Commander, do not miss the extensive help offered by the software.